Hey y'all, I'm just on here today, got my little meal ready, y'all know how that go, y'all know it, trying to get it right here, but how y'all been doing today? I'm kind of like irritated though, you know, I was supposed to ate this last night, no matter what time it was, no matter when and where, I should have had it last night, but my baby daddy, he wants to climb. So, I'm up today, about to eat it now. We'll give y'all a sneak peek of it. I got corn, I got crab legs, I got crawfish and mussels, sausage, eggs, potatoes, and I thought I had some scrimps in there, but that didn't work. Even though I really don't eat them like that, but zero wouldn't hurt it. But I'm trying to get it situated so I can get y'all a peek real quick before I start grubbing. It's this time, guys. And there is the plate. Y'all see that? There's the Budweiser. Yeah, I drink that. And there you go, the old lemon rings. As beloved say, I just love her, y'all. I do. Y'all, that lady have me going. I swear, every time I watch her, I'm eating. And like she said, watching other people do make you eat. It do. Yeah, it do. It make you eat. Watching. Yeah, I'm just putting it in that sauce so we can marinate a little bit because I am going to dip some. But I need some in now. Because that little bit be off hit, y'all. I don't know. Maybe I got the camera up too high. Y'all just hand me. I know my table low too, though. You got to excuse it. Maybe I put it right here. Y'all can see me a little bit better. I'm going to take you off. I don't need you no more. I'm spilling a lot of stuff on the side, but it's okay. Trying to get it together. Okay. Y'all can still see that feast, right? Yeah, y'all still see that feast. Yeah, okay. A little sash in there. A couple eggs in there. About 2 pounds in there. A little marinade up in that sauce, y'all. Yeah. Look at that big old bad boy there, y'all. I like these little things right here, y'all. They be good. I love them. They are good. I be messing them up. I cut my finger on that crab leg though. That didn't feel right. It didn't feel right, guys.
Teresa Miller?
I'm approved. I don't have any idea or anything.
Maybe. I know what it looks like.
Okay, relax, fine. Now shoot.
All
right, come in.
Cross here for the gun. There you go.
Get nervous.
Oh, that was my sis.
So it hits you.
You
but yeah, I got irritated, y'all. So I got way more than what I'm supposed to have on my plate right now.
Okay.
But I ain't gonna lie to you, half of it gonna be gone real quick.
Okay.
It's gonna be gone real quick. There we go. Some get cold in here too. I need one of the pans, y'all. But to be love had. You know, I think the other person had it too. Y'all know the thing you used to cook your breakfast with all that stuff on there one time? That little thing I'm talking about. So, I like them.
They do that. 32,000 miles per hour. You have to approximately 90 seconds. Where? 122.5 west longitude. 37.6 north latitude. San Francisco, sir.
I don't know y'all, but I'm finna dig in. I am, but I wanted to talk to y'all for a minute. I'm bored. But y'all know I don't do too much talking. When I'm eating, I be trying to smash. Then on top of that, I be trying to watch TV too. So, you know, I might say a few words, might not say a few words. So, we all know how it go. But I'm here. I got a whole plate to finish.
This place is really warm, is it? I couldn't tell you. Couldn't? I won't. I don't think you know what you're doing with your baby child. This man is a hero to his people. Any of them would take a bullet for him. I can't concern myself with that.
Yeah.
Is a factory or a warehouse of some kind? Something to work and die. What's the name? Do you have a number?
Yeah.
May have started with an E? Maybe.
Shut it up. Hey, Kilta. Yep, y'all. He wasn't doing, he had to do it. Oh, no. where I found y'all little girl.
You surrender your reality to the person you're lying to. Did you know that?
Reality, too. When you talk about it, believe me.
You have to always treat it right.
It's an accent, y'all.
Yeah, I mean, you're not paying right. I'm giving up for it.
That's spicy, so.
You're not bringing medicine. I'm not teaching my family.
Yeah, you're right. You know, you're a doctor. You're from a mom. You know what she has.
I'm teaching to spicy in the hands of those who do me wrong, but.
Come on, Brother Payne, you know, I'm getting treated. Like,
you know your Bible?
I mean, I ain't been judging you, but I know what I'm saying.
I'm looking for clarity. What do you mean, y'all?
Matthew 10:36. The man's soul should be there in his own muscle.
Come on, y'all. That's a big one. Look at that. Chop, chop, chops.
I can't sleep. My mind just keeps going. I got some thoughts in my head. I can't feel it in my head. I need to put them down. I can't turn it off. Clarence, I'm going nuts again.
Obviously, I can't promise you anything.
Thank you.
Dr. Amish, that is time to show us that my back is on target. Meach.
I want the truth about Corbett, General.
Carl, where are you? Jim?
You said 3 days Corbett could have stopped it, couldn't.
There's nothing you could have done.
Don't lie to me. Advanced Space Defense Weapons Research. Come on, General.
You're all calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. So I cared about a lot of skills up there.
Terrell, listen to me. There isn't anything perfect. Nothing. Right now, it's too small. We only picked it up and then the half of the point of it.
So, what are you talking about?
An asteroid. Not a collision course in the Earth. With it, San Francisco is a pebble by comparison. Unless we stop civilization, life is more than cease to exist. Anything that manages to see initial blast will die in the event of the return.
How do you think about this?
Under 48 hours, that's the cost of what's there.
Got the way.
Long time. We're talking past that. But you're right about the work. He's designed for that because of the capability to destroy the asteroid.
Then why doesn't the president have every damn resource available on us? And why isn't that being something?
I need to back.